And more extreme heat today, and you're encouraged to stay indoors if you can. Of course, some people, though, they don't have the choice. They have to be out in the heat today. So KCTV5's Jessica Reyes is joining us live this morning from Overland Park, where they are taking some steps to protect their city workers. Jessica, how are they doing this?
Yeah, well, crews here are trying to beat the heat, and it's starting to get really busy here at the street maintenance facility in Overland Park. And that's because workers are actually coming to work at 6:30 instead of the typical time, which is 7:30 for them. Now, the goal is to get as much work done before it gets too hot. These crews work with very hot asphalt, they say. That makes it feel up to 50 degrees hotter than what it actually is. If they're not careful, though, they could get sick. Working in these extreme temperatures, that's what happened to a colleague of theirs about 5 years ago.
So he's putting 300 degree asphalt down, and that day was 104, 105. So, I mean, the road temps were about probably 160, and we had to move him off.
He ended up being okay. He went home for the rest of the day, but that just really is an example of exactly how dangerous these temperatures can get. Reporting live in Overland Park, I'm Jessica Reyes, KCTV 5 News.